We're broadcasting live from the Dirty South Dome in Atlanta, Georgia, where the living's easy and the sushi is called bait.
I thought you said her name was Susie. But you're right, she did look a little older. 15 at least.
Yeah, this is going to be a bloody game. The teams are loading their weapons and sharpening their spikes. The Carolina Panthers battle the Atlanta Vultures. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Yeah, man, I was huge on Kittle now.
It's a beautiful day for NFL football. At least in the booth with the AC, personal servants, and blood shield. Hi, Grim Blitzrow here with you, along with my partner Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. How are you guys doing?
I'm doing that little hottie who works the deep fry at the concessions.
He said how, not who, you idiot. Even if you got the answer right.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one. Hey.
Second down and long.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
The defender says, if there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and ten. And that's a first down. Looks like they're just...
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. First down and one. For a touchdown. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good. Looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two. Hot
and he picks up 8 yards on a strong run. Second down and two.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he punched his way out of that tackle. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. A touchdown saving tackle.
Bingo, bingo, I just hit that mutant bingo. And all I was missing was his number for the last 3 plays. Talk about luck.
Second down and more. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're take it anymore. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
One, hot two.
The roid rage dirty trick transforms a player into a rampaging lunatic for the duration of the play. I know that's typical of all NFL players, but he could go all the way. He's at the 40. The 30. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get
a... come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. And it's first and 10. Pick up 9 with that catch.
Not enough for first, but still a nice game.
And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. Warp speed, and a hard run there picks up the first down. And it's 1st and 10. They run it for a yard. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. Second down and 9. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yowling.
It's 1st and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
That's a 4-yard gain. Second down and 6. Tired of the quarterback's tight spiral. If he was still talking, he'd probably be saying, psycho killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck? And it's 1st and 10.
Not one.
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grin. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Hot two.
Oh, and that's how you play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception. Returned it for a touchdown and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. 3rd down and 6.
Not one.
Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's 1st and 10.
Not one, not two.
Picks up maybe 4 on that play. Second down and 6.
Not one, not two, not three.
Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit. It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down and 10.
Hot one.
Oh, and that's how you play defense. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
Third down and 10.
Hot one. Hot two.
Great play. He is on that receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Bricks. Very smart.
He goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And it's first and 10. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and forever. First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game.
Uh-oh, could it be mine?
Which team he's on?
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Whoa, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. And it's first and 10.
Hot one. Hot two.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
He picks up a two. Bring up third down and inches.
One, hot two, hot
three. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. I'm going in circles.
It's first and 10. That's a 6-yard gain. And that'll be second down and 4. And the defense calls the Thunderclap dirty trick. Man, that's gotta hurt.
That'll make the hair on your corpse stand straight up.
Third down and six.
If I was that QB, I'd be pissed.
And they'll line up for the punt here. Nice punt. Should move him back. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim. But my watch is a bit slow.
And the defense gets another pick. Man, roughed. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your aunt. Oh, you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And it bounces away. The defense has to do a better job.
A man from prison just came out of the field.
It's the ref, idiot.
Oh.
Let's see what the penalty is. Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot two.
Kill.
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schwan Galaxy phone.
Third down, and the punter is warming up. And he's off to the races. They're gaining on him.
Hey, come on, move your ass. I got a sawbuck right on this asshole.
Quite the female following. Listen to them.
Yeah, they all want to jump his bones.
I wish the middle linebacker would have jumped his bones. I just lost a sawbuck on that play.
And they line up for the extra point. It's good. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
And what about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Fighting. The offense is down to their last running back. If they lose him, they lose all their running plays. And that'll be second and eight to go. It's first and ten. And the cornerback is down.
Zoom in on his face. I want to see if the little bastard's crying.
Second down in a very lot. Thank you.
10 greatest hits? Where?
He scores! He earned those points on the heels of an epic run.
Don't call things epic, Rip. Kids aren't going to think you're cool no matter what you do.
Junior, I don't want kids to think I'm cool. The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only two left. They might consider running the ball more. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Hit. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
If you can't get the sack, that's the next best thing. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
Slipped away like a green,
and he reels that one in for a first down.
Oh, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Finn?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? And he just wrestles away from the back, my friends. Was an all-pro NFL hit. First and 10. And the defense puts one over on the quarterback with a sticky ball dirty trick. The only thing the QB can do now is run for his life.
Or die.
Second down and long. A 6-yard gain on that catch. The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
This new QB, he don't even look confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
Third down and 10. His way out of that tackle. Oh, with the brutal hit. The offense lost their last quarterback. Next time their offense comes out on the field, they will have to forfeit the game.
I want Sean Kicker make a kick like this with his extra leg. He used it like a golf club.
That wasn't a leg, you moron. That was Tripod Jenkins.
He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just get the points.
The Deadlanta Vultures win by forfeit today. Man, they destroyed their competition.
They mutilated him, Cliff. They mutilated him.
They come up big today with a solid win, and the opposition will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
I have wounds. Taste just like chicken. I was in Scrambles Tomato Soup.
Wounds. Good.
The MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom. Yeah, right. Putting three words together for this guy is like you doing a Rubik's Cube.
What's a Rubik's Cube?
Moving on. Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football.
presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not.